So this isn't finished yet, but this is one of the traditional looking classrooms. Again, there's just the lighting and the storage and so. It's all going to be their individual goals. What we're going to do in the next month is make a big long checklist of every skill you need to be able to live in this room, right? So from being able to clean the table, to turn the TV on, to cook, to wash dishes, to make your bed, to put your laundry away, everything.
It's unbelievable.
Are you surprised?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Pleasantly surprised.
It affords the families the opportunity to watch their child progress and grow in a protective area, but also in a site that allows their child to expand on their talents and to ready themselves for the challenges we all face when we go out and they have their wings and they're part of the community.